Hello, fellow plant friends. Welcome back. In today's video, we're taking a look at my Monstera. It isn't looking too good after a thrips outbreak last year, and also I'm pretty sure it needs to be repotted. So I started by taking it out of its pot. Then I massaged the roots to loosen up the root ball. They were pretty tangled. My Monstera was on a moss pole, but I just couldn't keep up with watering it, so I wanted to remove it. And here you can see me removing the plant Velcro first. And then I tried to get out the roots that grew into the moss pole. We lost some roots along the way, but it should be fine. When the moss pole was removed, I tried to separate the plant. And I ended up with 4 pieces. That I then soaked in a bath of water and Dr. Bronner's to make sure there are no thrips or eggs left on the plant. I let it sit for around an hour, I think. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, feel free to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in my next one.